Thrilled you're here with us today. Rob Stone and the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson, with you. We've got an excellent matchup tonight between the player and Chris Barnes. Well, the action's about to begin, and it should be a good one. Opens with the strike.
Yeah, nice delivery on that one.
Backdoor Barnes is up now, originally from Topeka, Kansas. Picks up 8 pins, leaving the 6-10. You see the conversion percentage there, not too difficult for the pros. And a spare to open here. Seven count there, leaving the 3-6-10. This one is very makeable. And a nice conversion there. Leaves the 10 there. The 10 pin gets converted 95% of the time. Easy conversion there.
About that.
Oh, the 10 stands. You see how often the 10 pin is converted 95% of the time. Got the spare. Picks up 7 pins. Professional bowlers are awfully good spare shooters and will usually convert here. And no problem there. Our graphic here shows the potential max scores.
Take a look at the 10-pin party in the pit. Right at it. Punches 10 back into the pit.
Looking for the double. Left the 10 pin on that one. Got it. Looking for two in a row. Knocks down 8 pins. Leaving the 4 and 7. Gets the spare here. No problem.
Ten down.
Got a strike on the last turn. Just the 4 remaining. I ain't closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.